So I just finished touring the church. You're not allowed to take videos or photos inside, but it was really beautiful inside. And so here's the outside of Matera. When you leave outside the church, this is what you see. I mean, this place not just... I mean, this place is just so stunning. I love it. I told myself, even though I live in Italy, I told myself no matter what, I had to see Matera. And so here I am seeing it. I love it. I'm so happy that I got to see it with my own eyes. Matera is, what is there to say?